Guys, today is the day. Today is the day that the Elden Ring DLC has been released. I bought it this morning. So funny story, Bandai Namco reached out to me. No, I'm still too cheap for PlayStation Plus. I don't want it. Bandai Namco reached out and they asked, Lowko, do you want to have a key for the game? So I told them, yes, that would be awesome. And then I realized I never specified that I played this game on the PlayStation 5. So lo and behold, this morning, they did send me a key, but it's for the PC edition of the game, which is not where my character is. I bought the DLC. I don't know what to do with the key now. I sent them a message. Because obviously they will probably end up replacing it with, like, you know, but then it's already too late. You know the worst part about all of this? This is not the first time it's happened. I have had this exact same situation happen before. If they allow me to do a giveaway of it, I will obviously go ahead and do so. But yeah, shout out to Bandai Namco for nothing. They wanted to send me a key, but now I ended up buying it. It was a 40 euro expansion pack for one of the most, well, positively reviewed games ever. So I don't think that's too bad. I'm not playing online because for the PlayStation Plus thing, you have to pay like money. And I don't really want to pay money for it. Maybe I will if like there are like a lot of things that I'm missing, but I don't think so. I know one of the things you can do when you play this game online is that you can get invaded. And invasions are fun at all. Yeah, I don't like gatekeeping. Although I do a little bit of gatekeeping from time. I'm gonna play how I wanna play. Oh, gee, no, dude. Oh, gee, no, dude, these enemies are not fun. I am not arachnophobic, but I don't like, oh god, dude. This is worse. I don't love big spiders, okay? It's not my favorite enemy. Scorpions may be worse, though. Ring expansion. Maybe it is. Give this guy a pedicure and that was very close. That was very close. Dude, I can't see what it's doing most of the time. Dude, I can't see what it's doing most of the time. The round table. Very generous of you. I don't get. I saw her tweet a couple days ago that apparently the amount of people that have blame AI art? Yeah, from what I heard, a lot of people. Yeah, we need more 1 million channel point rewards, I guess. Blame AI art? Yeah, from what I heard, a lot of people are now making AI emojis. So like... Okay. The Netherlands absolutely destroying France in the football match tonight. Yeah. Problem is, I would have to like respec entirely. I'll give it a shot for a little bit, I guess. Oh wait, I can't wear it at all, can I? Can I wear it with? How do I change it so it's useful with Faith without? Our time at least for the stream tomorrow, and I will see what happens on Monday. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, good night, hello. I have been thinking about playing this game some more, man. According to Mugetsu Gabriel, this is what Romania looks like. So if you were thinking about visiting the beautiful country of Europe, I don't recommend it. But anyways, it is truly one of the most beautiful locations in the game so far. Yeah. I've got my new weapon. It is not a regular katana. Become head of NATO for the money. I don't think you go into... If the USA leaves NATO... Yeah, that's gotta be... If the USA leaves NATO, yeah, that's gotta be interesting. I have like a tower where I'm gonna get fucked. Maybe not. Another ancient dragon? Oh, dude. chest strength. You finally managed to maintain chest. Dude. Oh. 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 To here. And I will change it to either a... You have a bloody melee. Strengthen it a couple times. What's up, Dita Hunter? I only have 6 ancient dragon smithing stones. She has insane range. Yeah, her combos are very long. Maybe I will later, but not for now. Yeah, her combos are... She has insane range. She has insane range too. Yeah, her combos are very long. She has insane range too. You think I play video games for fun? And I will do a few more attempts without summoning. Okay. Ralana, ralana, ralana. She's pretty aggressive, eh? This is Pen Island. Yeah. I literally call it the head. It's the power of nerve. I'm gonna go back down over here again. I'm gonna go back down over here. This is a little bit further. Oh, hell yeah. That's actually huge. Very nice. No, I am still too cheap to buy PlayStation Plus. Every freaking time I boot up Elden Ring, dude, they shame me into not spending money on PlayStation Plus. I don't want to play PlayStation Plus, man. I don't want it. Get it out of my screen. That makes me more pop. I can get my scooter tree blessing. Hello, sir. Okay. I can get my scooter tree blessing, baby. Let's go. Continue onwards in that direction. Country roads. Take me to that marker.
In hand, he trusts Mikula the kind.
No idea what any of these quests are. I don't know what I expected.
The horn scent. Does present.
I have no idea. I have no clue. We're just kind of playing, but I have no idea what I'm doing half the time. I got a new weapon, Fear Dragon. You want to see? We're just kind of playing, but I... We're just kind of playing, but I have no idea what I'm doing half the time. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. To be fair though, he called you Perry Queen. He called. Gabe is your biggest fan? Really? Hey, what's going on, new fire bandit? Thank you very much. Gabe is your biggest fan? Really? He called you Perry Queen? To be fair though, Gabe is confusing your character with my character, right? Like he's making elevator. The elevator went down. Sorry, that's. Where does this go then? Where does this go then? Bro, I can't see him. There is. Okay. All right. I do really like the main menu. It hits really hard. It's just a playstyle that's a bit funky. Maybe I could have panic rolled for the win. Maybe I could have panic rolled for the win. I don't really love some of the bosses in this DLC so much. They just seem a little... I don't know. Some of them are really quite good, but... This one's cool to look at. It feels very chaotic. Like, the camera lock-on and the camera in general is just such a miss. You can't see what's happening half the time. I don't know. It's a bit of a... Do you just take typewriter style? Yeah, I wasn't sure what the best build order was. Luckily, somebody else at the table did the same thing. You guys enjoy my mustache. It is a good mustache. Yeah. I don't think there's ever been an Elden Ring character with a better mustache than my character. I brought some Reiswaffles. Just amazing, but I mean, as long as it's kind of like I can dodge all of these. Come here, buddy. Phase 3! I'm gonna run away when he does the big exp. I'm gonna run. Ay. 3. I did the same thing. Let's fucking go, man. Quite the playthrough so far. Bam. So where in the village would I go? Like, that is not much of a secret, really. Yeah, there's a bunch of secrets, although... Really. So village would I go? You had to Google it? Yeah, makes sense. North of the village... So where in the village would I go? You had to Google it. Yeah, makes sense. Main. I don't think I've done damage to him yet. This is going real well. That one surprisingly well. I literally did not hit him. What sort of accent do Timon and Pumbaa have in the English version of the musical? Do they have an accent? They have a New York? Okay. Why did they give him an accent in Dutch? I have no idea. Why did they give him an accent in- Why did they give- Not bad. Not bad. Gamers. Yeah. It's also kind of... Yeah. It's also kind of cool, though, that, like, the guys at Uncapped purposefully decided to go for a game that is focused specifically on multiplayer. Yeah. It's also kind of cool, though, that, like, the guys at Uncapped purposefully decided to go for a game that is focused... Correct. Oh, there's the Grace. Easy boss, right? This is gonna be an easy boss. This is gonna be an easy boss, right? I don't predict any problems. That's right. I think it's been like...
Oh well.
I think it's been like... It's been like 5 days since I last played Elden Ring, guys. Okay, maybe more like 3. I don't even remember the last time I played this game. It's been long, but too long. Too long. This is... This is a nice area. There's actually a guy who's doing a pass. According to some, he does NPC some. Huh. Okay, this guy's friendly. Okay, this guy's friendly. Sorry. Went outside today. Finding a grace. You went outside today? Car? To go sit at the office? Okay, sorry. You went outside today? To the car? To go sit at the office? Okay, sorry. Oh! Go mimic! Uses fireball. You can do this, pave the way. Okay. Was that the boss? Or is there a phase two? Ah, that was okay. Nice. Go mimic! Mimic! Just I'm a redneck one day for the 4th of July on? What? Okay. There it is. Guys, I will be streaming, of course, tomorrow. So if you are, maybe you've got the day on. Or the day on? Never saw. RPing, bro! Egon, stop! Idea. Joel! Can I do this only one time? Egon, stop RPing, bro! Well. Okay, sorry. No, I'm done. I'm done. Man. That's a lot. Crew dancers, backup singers. That's probably an exaggerated number, no? Excuse me. Why are you not taking? Excuse me. Excuse me, why are you not taking damage anymore? Mike Wazowski? No. What? No, I had 7 flasks or so remaining. What doesn't a cheese sandwich? Divorce? Mold? Divorce? I think divorce is probably more manageable with cheese sandwiches. Pretty sure. Global warming? I made dinner like a big boy, buddy. I put a slice of cheese on bread. Are you proud of me? Tell me you're proud of me. This guy just cheesed me, man. Yeah, that's not fair. Like, I was talking about cheese, this guy cheeses me. What do I even do against that?
die? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know, the depths of my foolishness are noticeable. I'm taking my Elden Ring session serious today, guys. I'm saving my consumables until we finally fight a difficult boss, you know?
Yes, I will.
Watch that attack. The only way, since he targets you, I'm not sure. Yeah, I heard that jumping sometimes. I've tried it out, it didn't. This is not my build. It's mostly just because my. Oh shit.
Alright, now we can fight. Now we can fight. We just All right, now we can fight.
We just stand here and we throw waves of gold at him. This guy can, dude. I want him to have a gold rush. Like it's America back in the day.
Photos. Hey, baby!
It's gonna be great.
Sony has.
I mean, it's kind of a no-brainer to bring. I mean, it's kind of a no-brainer to bring Bloodborne to the PC. I mean, it's... Hey, Lowko, I really want to watch Avatar on Netflix, but it's all a thought. Guys, you can go ahead. I don't see their names. Pretty sure I did. Not 100% sure. What's the way forward again? Lowko, greetings from America? You! Look at him. Hope you can catch. Oh. I don't like being stuck. Got I got stuck on the edge. Are you flexing right now? Are you flexing with America? Frostbite hurts. Are you flexing with America again, Echo Soldier? Found less than. If he's American. Maybe he's not. Dan. Can I call you Don? Radani. Radani. I think it's too much, man. Like, I'm trying to roll into him or roll from the side. Trying to. Hey! Hell yeah. On over here as wrap around the side of the. We'll go and have a little peek. South of the. Okay. We'll go and have a little peek. Be able to kill the boss. Get our boss, but I think it's gonna be at least another couple hours. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Gamers. Okay. Tisha's a girl. Attempt. First. Ding-a-ling-a-ling, Tish. Did I get my ting-a-ling? Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Ah, ding-a-ling-a-ling, successful. All right. Alright. Tish, I'm excited to see you fuck the boss. Tish, I'm excited to see you fuck the boss. What's she doing? What's she doing? She's just sailing around. Sailing around. She's just sailing around.
So,
Stonebarb carry too hard with Melania? He did carrying? Oh, I just killed him on the first try, man. Alright, here we go, guys. Alright, here we go, guys. My copium is at an all-time high. I feel like this is it. Because I have my own team.
Back to lurking.
Compassion would be built. Should it very little compassion. Only pain. Yeah, basically the entire family dies.
Today.
Well, attempt.
And again. There he is. Heal. Doing it again. Need to run. It's two different attacks with the same strategy. Mimic is kind of getting wrecked by him, but.
Let's fucking go, boys! Woo! Ah, yes! Finally! Oh. Struggle. I just went into the... I'll stop my...
Fucking nerd. I'm trying to hold it...
Hey, thank you so much, Mickey! Holy crap! What? So now what? Yeah, basically the entire family dies. The mastermind, he charmed Mo. The go-to guys, essentially most of more of the same. Guys can work on multiple games at the same time. A mass market. I don't think I will do New Game Plus. New Game Plus or something? I think I'm gonna be retiring my character. Unless one day I really wanna do New Game Plus or something? I don't think I will do New Game Plus. No. Game is so long. Kinda tricky as a streamer in particular to commit 100 hours to a game, you know? Shout out to the man with the mustache. How many hours has it been? 110. Dang.